Admirals trying for their seventh straight win. By far, the biggest crowd of the year, 5,300 at Scope. It was also Bring Your Dog to the Arena night, and plenty of people took advantage of that. Norfolk, though, could not make it seven in a row. Wheeling wins big, 9-2. Admirals back home tomorrow night. Tonight's game actually the first of a six-game homestand, and tomorrow night, it's the Pink the Rink night at Scope, and expect perhaps an even bigger crowd for that, which helps benefit breast cancer awareness. We'll be right back.